A huge earthquake has shaken Greece and parts of Turkey. It struck off the coast of Greece in the Aegean Sea at around midday local time, that's 11 o'clock Central European time. The quake was felt in Athens and Istanbul and shook the entire Thrace and Aegean regions. The U.S. Geological Survey put it at 7.2 on the Richter scale, although Turkish and Greek authorities said it was 6.5. The quake lasted approximately 20 to 30 seconds. There are no reports yet of any injuries or damage to buildings.